server, so got that all taken care of. Now we're back. Just got summoned to fight the Demon Prince, so just gonna play around tonight, have some fun. Now I'm gonna move on to the next boss in the DLC, I think, after this. Couple fights here, maybe, and then, what the heck? sucks when you get that far. Two hits away. Oh, no. My fault. Come on. Boy, this one goes a little better. I hate that one getting hurt at the end. Seem to be having some issues tonight with the internet. Right off my rotor there earlier, I had to reset everything and now I can't seem to get summoned. Yay! As long as I don't get too over anxious at the end, get myself stomped to death. A magic circle that allows you to drop from any height. That's quite awesome. Easy to do, things to do when you're bored, waiting to get something. And maybe never get something. Am I really going? Yay! Do it. time. Why does he throw a fireball at me all the time? You don't like me, ever. I guess I should take it as a compliment. Alright, one more and then we'll move on, I think. Move on! Pretty much cleared everything up to the, Spears of the Church boss fight. Get around over there. Walk there. I haven't done the boss fight myself yet. Not sure how I'm going to do it. I'm not going to try and solo it because it's just not going to end well for me. I'm not sure how I'm going to take. Usually three's good. Three seems to be the number for me. But let's see. What do you think's going to play? I'm not be able to summon anybody. If it puts me back in, sure. No, it's not going to work anyways. And this calls for a message. Freeze the jumping. Whatever that means. I failed someone. Come on. Come on. This is a purple hair, isn't it? Really? Coco Chanel. Nice to meet you. Thank you. that's more like it. And I get the kill. I like that. A Sunbro spanking. Good times. All right, let's head over to the Church of the Spears. See what's going on over there. I'm having fun tonight. I love co-oping in this game. I don't know why, but I spend hundreds of hours doing it. It's just fun fighting the bosses, I guess. Yeah, right. So I guess we're going down there at some point to fight to fight the dragon again. That'll be good times, I'm sure. I'd like to actually get to that point so I can co-op on him a little bit too. But first we gotta get past the spears. And their guardian here. If any of them even work, we'll see. See if that guy's coming in. My summon or what? There. Coming around the office. Oh, hello, he's the one who gets the hit in. Oh, that's so cool. She's breathing and everything, yet, we know she's not alive. Is this an egg? Is it like a dragon egg or what? She doesn't have a tail or anything. Is that her hair? Yeah. Very cool. Try and see inside her egg here. Oh, What's up with those eyes, girl? All right. I'm gonna leave her for now. This view, that's so crazy. I wish I could have fought my way through all of that. And that. At least that's a whole other game. We're never gonna see. Hey, Banana God. Yeah, Ring City. I don't know how to get down to the dragon. I hate that guy so much. I don't want to fight him. Yay. Squad is forming. DS1, cool. Good name. We would have had him. Ran in for the backstab, man. Good on him. Alright, get rid of him. We're flying down. I gotta figure out how to get to this dragon. It's obvious. The unarmed knight. Behind the wall. So I have to keep going past Eleanor. We'll look around where she is. Spear fragment. Woo. Time to go. pops off. Yeah, it can't be easy being one of those guys. But, hey, they probably get some pretty cool covenant rewards. I haven't looked online at any of the DLC stuff yet, so I don't know, what you get for, Knight of the Church or Spear or whatever the heck they call themselves. Alright, let's do one more and then we'll take a break. Come back and play a little bit more. We'll head to the end game, I guess. I find it funny that my first playthrough took me about, 15 hours. This playthrough is taking me about, really, if you add up all the time of just playing, it's like 3. So, it's pretty crazy. Oh, minute, eh? Yeah. Unkindled Ash. One more. Should have busted out my super duper combo on them. That's what I should have done. Which is, of course, R1, R1, R2. R1, R1, L2, R2. Nailed it! And, wow, this is going to be a super gank. Oh. All right. Well, guys, if you liked what you saw or lasted this long, give me a like at least, please. And if you want, subscribe if you're watching me on Twitch. Give me that follow that I need so badly. All right, guys, I'll see you in a bit. Have a good one.